What if plastic was banned? Admit it or not, we have become addicted to single-use plastic, and it has severe environmental consequences. Around the globe, approximately 1 million plastic bottles are being purchased by people every minute, and 5 trillion single-use plastic bags are used worldwide every year. In today's video, you will get to know all about plastic and its adverse consequences. Different surveys suggest that the world plastic production increased from 1.5 million tons per year in 1950 to approximately 275 million tons by 2010. And this production was increased to 359 million tons by 2018. In addition to this, you need to know that an estimated 8 million tons of plastic waste enter the oceans annually. So by 2050, it is expected that the oceans will contain more plastic than fish. As we all know that plastic is non-biodegradable and very toxic, a simple plastic bag can take up to 500 years to decompose. Research says that only 9% of the plastic waste ever produced has been recycled, 12% incinerated, while the rest, 79%, has been accumulated in landfills, dumps, or the natural environment. In this case, we need to ban plastic use. But do you think banning plastic completely would be a favorable step? Do you think that this ban would be effective in reducing the environmental pollution due to plastic? If you want to know more about this topic, then watch the video till the end, because in today's video, we will be discussing all the harmful effects of plastic and what if plastic is banned. Before jumping into the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and give the video a thumbs up. Let's get on. Some cities have started banning the use of plastic and plastic bags, while others have enforced very strict laws against the use of plastic bags, and this is due to the highly negative effects of using plastic. No doubt that the use of plastic is known as one of the major issues that human beings are facing in their contemporary lives, so that's why important places such as China have banned the use of plastic. Other places in Bangladesh have banned use and sale of polythene bags and thus have a thickness of fewer than 50 microns. Some convincing reasons to ban plastic bags are discussed in today's video. The first thing is that plastic bags pollute land and water. They are lightweight and they can travel a very long distance either by water or wind. Plastic is blown by winds and then they litter different areas by getting caught up between trees, fences, and floating water bodies also, and then ultimately find their way to oceans. Polypropylene is commonly used for making plastic, and this is a material manufactured from petroleum and natural gas. All these things are non-renewable fossil fuels-based materials, and when we extract them, then this leads to the creation of greenhouse gases, which are major contributors to global climate change. Making plastic bags requires a lot of energy. You need to know that the total amount of energy needed for driving a car for 1 kilometer is equal to the energy required to produce 9 plastic bags. So in this case, we should not use this much energy for producing plastic bags because the typical plastic bag is used for around only 12 minutes. Another important thing is that plastics do not degrade or decompose, or you can say that petroleum-based plastic bags never decompose. Instead of a complete breakdown, these plastic bags are converted into tiny pieces and then are consumed by animals on land and oceans also. Research says that currently, approximately 46,000 to 1 million plastic pieces are floating within every square mile of the world's oceans. Plastic is very toxic and includes estrogen-like substances. Several environmental health reports say that plastic has some hormone-mimicking qualities, and the plastic product can release a chemical that mimics estrogen. This thing is very harmful because it describes the functioning of different hormones, such as estrogen, in our body, causing a hormonal imbalance that affects our health severely. Like human beings, plastic is harmful to birds, animals, and marine life such as fish and sea turtles, because they consume plastic by considering it food. Most commonly, they mistake it for jellyfish. After consuming the plastic, their digestive system gets congested, which leads to infections and causes death due to suffocation. In addition to this, the animals may also become entangled very easily inside the plastic, especially the fishing nets that are used by the fishermen for fishing. A study says that 35% of turtles died due to ingesting plastic. According to another report in 2008, crocodile autopsy in Australia found that it had 25 bags in its stomach. Moreover, National Geographic states that almost every seabird is eating plastic, and that is why it is found in almost 90% of them. Banning plastic bags is important because the cost of plastic cleanup is also expensive, and it costs around 17 cents per bag. So on average, the taxpayers end up paying about $88 each year just on plastic bag waste. In addition to this, the cities spend millions of dollars each year for maintaining the landfills, so it is better to simply ban plastic bags. The use of plastic bags is very high, and a great volume of them is used by people. The United States Department of Commerce says that the United States consumed 102.1 billion polyethylene retail carrier bags in 2008. The U.S. Census Bureau says that every household in the United States uses approximately 885 plastic bags a year, or at least 17 plastic bags per week. They can cause a serious problem in many other ways. For example, when the plastic bags blow around, they will be caught by stormwater drains and then end up clogging water drainage channels and sewage systems. In fact, in India and Bangladesh, these plastic bags are blamed for clogging the storm drains and are a major cause of floods in both countries, especially during the monsoon season. Other places like the United States also had similar problems with plastic bags clogging the storm drains. Banning is important because it will affect the amount of plastic bags. For instance, China banned plastic bags, and then after 4 years, the amount of bags thrown into the environment had reduced by 40 billion. So similarly, if other countries banned plastic bags, then there would be fewer landfills. A ban is important also because society will think about introducing more sophisticated alternatives, and greater manpower will be utilized by the manufacturing factories for making eco-friendly and green materials. Making plastic bags, maintaining and cleaning the landfills, requires a lot of money. We all know that even the total production cost from their manufacture, using petroleum to the time when they will be thrown away, requires a huge amount of money. People are well aware of the adverse health effects and environmental effects of plastic, and thus they have designed and opted for a change. Although in some areas we still need to create awareness among the masses, we need to educate them about the harmful effects of plastics and the alternatives that we can use. People will soon get used to the change, and that is the use of eco-friendly materials. People will only move towards greener alternatives when the government or the concerned authorities will ban the use of plastic permanently. In this case, all of us need to support the local industries that are working day and night to produce environmentally friendly products. This change is not limited to a single nation because it is a worldwide problem, and that's why over 40 nations, together with municipalities around the world, have instituted a plastic bags ban. And other nations should also follow in their footsteps. Some cities have set targets also that they are supposed to achieve. For example, in Toronto, the city council is required to achieve 70% waste diversion by 2026. They have also introduced the concept of green bins. This was all for today's video. Hope you liked it. What is your opinion on banning plastic bags? Mention this in the comments section below. Don't forget to ring the notification bell for more updates. Thanks for watching.